lots of calories.
First Children's Day was in 1903.
To celebrate the coronation,
King Edward.
The boy in the girl was chosen to be the king and queen.
They got to sit on thrones.
Well, their names were William the Queen
and Jack William Stead.
1,200 children in the procession.
The procession started. Homer Churchill ended at West Quarter House.
There were fishmen taking horses.
Our pipe band.
The children were pulling carriages.
The carriages were decorated with flowers.
King and Queen were carried by two ponies.